Look at this. This is a remarkable piece of video.
It happened the first weekend of August, a few miles north of the U.S.-Canadian border in Manitoba. And our longtime Canadian farm broadcasting friend.
Coming down the half-mile field, taking off this 160 acres of wheat in 11 minutes and 15 seconds. Just a tremendous experience.
For many of the 100 combine operators, it was not only an historic event, but it was also an emotional one.
There's moments in your life that you always remember, and this is one of them.
I continue, Max, to be impressed by what farmers do to help people who can't help themselves. There were nearly 10,000 people on hand to witness this record-breaking event on the Canadian prairie.
Yeah, he commented an email message. He almost blew an adrenaline gasket, as he put it. Quite an event, to be sure.
Indeed it was.
Let's check it out!